Okay, we have a concept 3.5, very heavy and powerful AM/FM stereo receiver from the 70s. We're going to test the reception and the input from my iPad to hear the sound and quality. So first we'll try the FM reception. There's the left speaker. There's the right speaker. All I needed was a friend to lend a guiding hand. But you turned into a lover and mother. Okay, so you can see all the lights here are working. You can hear a little scratchiness on these switches. Sometimes it seems like the right speaker gets a little scratchy. So here's the here's the iPad. See if we can change the go to the Eagles here. You can hear it on both channels. Very nice, clean. You can see the speaker terminals from the A speakers on the bottom. The plastic's broken on those. The antenna's here, and the reception's working, and I don't even have the wire in the terminal. I just put it close to it, so you can see that's working really nice. There we go. There's pause. Well, there you go. You can see the selector switch is missing here, but it still works. You can still twist it and it works fine. Hope that helps.